Dear Jenny, about a month ago I brought an old map from a man who claims that he visited the Valley of the Kings. After some research, everything pointed that he was telling the truth. My good assistant Nazir and I found that place. Though it wasn't easy. We've been in the desert for several weeks, excavating old Egyptian relics, until one day... another mummy. I think we need to dig deeper. Nothing special so far. Sending the slab to you. Hope you can translate it.
Wow, looks like William found something incredible and he needs my help. What are you doing to my fiancé? Why is his skin glowing green? William? Can you hear me? William?
Your fiancé is losing his strength. I'm trying to save his life. There's not much time left. Help Nazir fight off the mummies so he can help us take your fiancé inside the hospital.
Who are you? And why is William so sick?
My name is Iset. I'm the priestess of the goddess Isis. William is not sick. Someone or something put a powerful curse on him.
Can you help him?
I tried very hard to break a spell, but it is beyond my power. There is an energy link between William and whoever cast the spell on him, keeping the curse strong. He is torn between the worlds, neither dead nor alive. Only by destroying the spellcaster can you break the curse he is under.
There are walking mummies outside in the city. What happened to this place?
I don't know, but it looks like all of this happened at the same time. Perhaps it was something to do with William and you too?
This is all strange to me. First, I received a parcel from William. Inside was an old slab with ancient writings. After reading it, the writings disappeared off the slab.
What did you read? Do you remember what it said?
Something about old items and where to find them.
Can you remember where to find them? It might be important.
The first item was hidden somewhere in the Temple of Anubis.
I have to go now. I need to find this item before someone else does.
Wait, what about the city? Nazia.
It's Jenny. Thank God. You came just in time to save us.
What happened to William? Why are there walking mummies on the streets?
Esther, William, and I were in the desert, searching for lost artifacts, until one night, when Mr. William suddenly fell sick. We had no medicine, so I decided to take him to the city as fast as I could. Once we entered the city, mummies attacked us from everywhere. And then you came.
I see. Who was that lady with the glowing stick?
I don't know her. She was already in the city. I think she was trying to help us. I've never seen such a terrible sickness. What do we do now?
I don't know how, but I'm going to find the cure for Will.
Didn't Iset say that Master William is cursed by magic, and the only way to lift it is to destroy whoever cast this terrible spell on him?
We'll see about that. I want you to stay here and guard the house while I'm searching for the cure.
As you wish, milady.
Thank you.
What? You're not going to let me in, are you? Okay.
is wanting.